Okay. So, Coach, how would you sum up your team's performance today?
Yeah, going into a match when we know the league format of top two will get a bye in the quarterfinals. It means you wait in semifinals. And then before even this weekend's game, we already know that the first two teams, KLHC and Dhaarma, are two clear guys who already qualified for the semifinals. And number three, number four, number five, and number six teams already have no chance to be number one and number two. So that means this is like a team number three to number six, they have no pressure to play because they cannot go into that category anymore. And for us, we are still chasing and we still have an opportunity to win the league. We still have pressure to keep winning, to keep looking for goals, because for us it's, we have Dhaarma to think about to go for the league. So yeah, when we go into the match, I think for the start, that players were a little bit cautious. We made a couple of mistakes which actually give away maybe a good opportunity to take a lead. And they have two or three short corners, and we were lucky. And also today's match, I think we didn't manage to score from corners, which you normally score in the first round. And then luckily that our field goals today was good, and we managed to score five goals.
Okay,
the league will definitely be decided in Tagalog.
Yeah, league will definitely will be decided in Tagalog, provided is I think. Sunday's match.
Yes.
It's also based on Sunday's match. We cannot even say that it will be decided in Tagalog. It's because if KLHC lose the match against Tagalog, then the last match will be a goal difference. Both the teams still have chance because we still haven't lost. They have lost one match. So goal difference will come.
It might also be decided by this Sunday also.
If it's in this Sunday, provided if Tagalog lose a point, which is down, I mean, check down that Tagalog will lose the point. If they manage to lose the point, then it is almost over for us, just to try to get the points in here. We can afford to lose Tagalog and we'll still win the league if they lose any points this Sunday.
How do you think about Tagalog's momentum? Are they picking up well now, even, or they're just there?
I mean, if you have a team which is we have all-round strength, and from the goalkeeper up to the strikers, you have internationally proven goal getters, internationally proven drag flickers.
Mm.
Okay, so in any match, in a clip of a second, some of these matches can come from any of these players. Tight matches normally is been decided in this kind of situation, and you need special players. They have plenty of special players in their team. So. But to beat them is always difficult, but we only can try.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.